I greet you all, the Befa, the Degua, and Bishop Guba as well. This is Pastor Martin, all the way in Jubilee Covenant Ministry, Tacoma. We thank God for you, we thank God for the work that you are doing, and we thank God for the grace that He has given you, even in this time of this pandemic. The Lord has been faithful. And we thank God because Bishop Bubu, we have known him for a while. He was the pastor, the senior pastor in this church. And we thank God because of the work that he started here. And because of that, and the connection that we have, and the fellowship that we have, we felt that as a church, and me as a pastor whom he raised here in U.S., that we needed to support you and stand with the work you are doing. And it is not in vain. Our God is faithful, and so we plan to be part of what you are doing as you look for the money to be able to pay off the remaining bonds. And by the grace of God, we believe that we'll be able to take you out into it for a mile. And there is one thing I want to encourage you. The Bible says when Nehemiah went to the king and requested for allowance to go or to be allowed to go and talk to the people who are in charge of the forest so that he can cut the trees. So what happened is that when he was given the timber he needed for building the wall, the Bible says that he also got timber enough to build his own house as well. So the work you're doing is not in vain. There is a reward that comes after you have served God. I know you have given, you have sacrificed, you have been there, and I want to say and give you a testimony that even us in America, we were able to, by the grace of God, to buy the property and also do the renovation that we need. And the Lord has provided. So we are feeling we are part of what you are doing. And we thank God for your commitment and the zeal. And we cannot wait to come and see the work through the grace of God you have been able to accomplish. We appreciate Bishop Gubo so much, even for the work that he has already embarked in. And we thank God the last time we came for the work that we had already noticed that had already been done. And now I want to encourage you by telling you that the work you are doing right now is not in vain. And the remaining balance, by the grace of God, you'll be able to complete. And this very soon to be behind you as you look back and say, there is a time we were buying this and it's already done. So I want to appreciate you and Jubilee Covenant Ministry Tacoma. We appreciate you. The members of this church have given. And obviously, the money we are going to give you has been contributed by the members as well as myself and my family. And we want to say that may God bless you, may God be with you. And we believe that every balance that God that you have, but God by His grace will enable you to complete that balance. And we are praying for you. This has been in our prayer every day. And I would like to speak to our Bishop, Bishop Gubo. We appreciate the work that you started here. And we want to thank you because of the grace of God upon your life. And we want to stand with you even with the work that you are doing. I have the greetings of my wife. She's really, really committed to see this happen. And it has been a blessing. And as well, I want to acknowledge Mama Ngumbo, who has been a blessing to us in this ministry. She has been the mom of this ministry. And as well, we want to stand with you and support you all the way through. And this is just the beginning. In the future, whenever you have any need, please, we would like to be part of you. Because this, the blessing we are enjoying right now, the breakthrough, the provision, and everything that is happening here, also is a result of the foundation that Bishop and Mom laid in this place. And we acknowledge you, we appreciate you, and we say, may God bless you, and we are wishing you success and victory, and we are trusting God that all shall be well. God bless you so much, and we believe that you'll get the money that you need. God bless you. Have a good time, and we are waiting to hear from you. Thank you, bye.